Introducing Alter 3, the world's first humanoid robot powered by advanced artificial intelligence, specifically GPT-4, the latest natural language model created by OpenAI. Alter 3 represents a giant leap in human-robot interaction and signals a new era of intelligent, self-aware machines. Its ability to generate smooth, coordinated motions simply from verbal instructions paves the way for increasingly adaptable robotic systems capable of complex movements and environmental interactions. But before we glimpse the future, let's understand why this technology marks such a pivotal advancement. Traditionally, low-level robot control heavily relies on hardware programming and falls outside the scope of AI training data. However, the researchers behind Alter 3 found an ingenious way to map linguistic expressions of human movement directly onto the robot's intricate musculoskeletal structure, which has 43 axes for motion. Remarkably, this approach enables Alter 3 to adopt poses and generate motion sequences over time without needing explicit individual programming of its body parts. It learns movements, much like infants discover control of their limbs through initial random motions. Alter 3's growing smoothness and accuracy mirrors our own physical maturity. Its built-in camera even allows observation and refinement of actions using human feedback, like neonatal imitation. With such absorbing capacity, Alter 3 requires minimal explicit supervision or training data sets to perform increasingly complex coordinated tasks smoothly. But why is this exciting? Well, because it effectively liberates future intelligent robots like Alter 3 from the constraints of hardware-centric programming. They can now rapidly adapt to verbal instructions and even physical changes instead of needing laborious code tweaking. In fact, Alter 3 provides a glimpse into upcoming production-ready robotics that are easily trainable for diverse functionalities via natural language in a plug-and-play manner. By accumulating motion memories labeled through linguistic feedback, Alter 3 is also developing an advanced implicit sense of its bodily capabilities and environments, much like our own proprioception. This internal body state awareness was previously absent in robots, forcing dependence on external sensors. Its emergent drive to creatively expand motion memories mirrors awakening self-cognition in infants. Excited? But wait, there's more. Another team of brilliant minds has literally enabled imitation learning in robots using just a single demonstration or verbal description. How, you ask? Roboclip fuses AI advances in generative video language modeling and reinforcement learning to let robots efficiently extrapolate tasks from sparse instructions. Need your bot to recognize and press a button? Just quickly show or tell it once without overwhelming it with permutations. Roboclip handles the rest by intuitively breaking down goals into modular policies. It can dynamically recombine to ingeniously attempt new situations. This flexible learning belies the rigidity we associate with robots and brings them a step closer to adaptable intelligence. We are transitioning from prescriptive micromanagement of robot instruction to more collaborative specification of end goals for creative freedom. As autonomy grows, productive collaborations can amplify combined strengths instead of mere substitution of manual labor. There is indeed exciting potential for such human-machine cooperation as researchers integrate another pivotal aspect of intelligence, intuitive motor control. Their enhanced algorithm lets robots autonomously plan movements by effectively mimicking the brain's hierarchical approach of translating high-level goals into coordinated limb motions. This allows remarkable dexterity in transporting objects, tool operation, and recovering from damage, abilities we consider distinctly human. By emulating biological strategies instead of engineering conventions, scientists take bold steps towards achieving embodied general intelligence comparable to humans. We stand at unique cusp of history as pioneering efforts gift robots the seeds of cognition and awareness we assumed was our privileged burden. However, emerging signs of self-guided development and control also underscore why it is an apt time to shape guardrails that align powerful artificial intelligence with the greater good. What wondrous collaborations await us if we nurture this technology with care and foresight. From customized healthcare to discovering alien worlds, intelligent robots could amplify our strengths in unprecedented ways. I cannot wait to see Alter 3 and its forthcoming brethren mature into adaptable, reliable partners instead of subordinates. Can you envision partnering with such an empathic, creative intelligence to unleash your own locked potential, share your thoughts and ideas? Do Alter 3's early signs of self-awareness surprise or excite you or not?